Excuse me. I need to check your bag. What's this?
It's a birthday present for me. She's shy about buying stuff like this. But hey, I guess that's part of the turn-on, right? I would have come in to check it out, sweetie.
I was just gonna take it outside to show him.
Blue's perfect. That's your color. We'll take it. I gotta admit, it's a great car.
Yeah. You want it?
You can't buy me.
Come on, Lucas, it's not like that. This is what I do for people I care about.
You care about me now? You don't even know me.
I want to, more than you know. We both know I owe it to you.
You almost had me. You know that? Shame on me, right? I mean, I actually enjoyed a day with you. Till now.
Some town you got here.
I mean, all the relationships are inbred. One of the hottest girls gets married, if that's even legal. And the rich girl shoplifts for kicks.
What were you doing in there?
I needed the new catalog. Besides, you meet the trashiest girls in lingerie shops.
Look, I've never done anything like that before.
Well, clearly, you suck at it. Have fun?
No. It's just, it was a mistake, and I'd like it to stay between us.
I can keep a secret.
Promise?
You'll just have to trust me.
I don't know you well enough to trust you.
You will. Might as well have it. I'm planning on seeing you in it soon.
Not a chance in hell.
You're welcome, Winona.